There is no beginning and no ending. Now, let me try to be profound here. God is not surprised that the two of you are getting married today. It's not like he looked up and went, oh gosh, Josh and Carly are getting married. Like, what we believe in our worldview is that God knew this day was going to happen. Long before you stood on this planet, long before you're born, long before your parents are born, long before your grandparents and great-grandparents, all of them, long before that happened, he knew that you two would stand right here today. Now, can I explain how all that happens? No, I can't. What I can tell you is, this is not an accident or coincidence. And if it's not, then you must say, well, what in the world does God want us to do? Why did he join us two together? So the beautiful thing about a ring is it has no beginning. And it has no ending. Love never ends. Lord, one for the marriage standing in front of us. We're so thankful. We're so thankful that you looked at the two of them and said it's not good for them to be alone, and you gave them each other. But you didn't give them each other just so they'd be happy. You gave them each other so they could grow in faith and wisdom and stature, and they could become more like you, and they could have a better return for their work. And yet, God, as we sit here and pray for them, Lord, I just pray for the marriages represented on these realms. This isn't the only marriage you intended to be together. This isn't the only marriage you intended to be a covenant of choosing love daily. All around this, there are marriages that you're pleased with and you want them to experience the joy and the pleasure that you gave them. So God, would Josh and Carly be a picture of that abundant love that you tell us that you offer us? And you actually tell us that the enemy comes to steal, kill, and destroy, but you come to give an abundant life. And would this be the beginning of their abundant life together in one flesh? And we pray all these things in your name, Jesus, who is the one who offers divine assistance. And we pray all this in your name. Amen.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one, and we've just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son. He will be like she and me, as free as a dove, conceived in love. Sun is gonna shine above. Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey, and everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, you bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Seems as though a month ago I was beta guy, never got high. Oh, was a sorry guy. But now I smile, a face, a girl that shares my name. Yeah, now I'm through with the game. This boy will never be the same. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey, and everything will bring a change. In the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Pisces, Virgo rising is a very good sign, strong and kind, and the little boy is mine. Now I see a family where there once was none, now it just begun. Yeah, we're gonna fly to the sun. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey, and everything will bring a chain of love, love. And in the morning when I rise, you bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright. Love the girl who holds the world in a paper cup, drink it up. Love her and she'll bring you luck. And if you find she helps your man, buddy, take her home. to live alone. Try to earn what